after that serious injury, I've got to say, it's great to see him back in action.
Whoa, wow, what a suplex! Heads-up move by Dolph Ziggler. And Swagger blocks it.
Very nice takedown.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. What incredible agility! Ow! Hard kick to the ribs!
And there's the strength. We'd like to discuss Swagger's technical ability, but he's also extremely powerful.
Oh, yeah. Strong, talented, quick, and intelligent. Jack Swagger has all the makings of a champion.
That's definitely a tide turner. Jack Swagger from Perry, Oklahoma, is a two-time All-American from Oklahoma University.
Jack Swagger loves to brag about that great amateur background, and he uses some of those moves in every match. That's what's made him famous.
Jack Swagger into the headlock.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here, and that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Oh, look at the position of the leg and knee. The pain has to be unbearable. Watch it!
And he powers out.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Yes. Dolph Ziggler folded in half. Ziggler has the headlock, and he gets out of the way. Yes. Some impressive amateur wrestling skills on display there. The thing about Jack Swagger and his approach to sports entertainment is he's deceivingly big and deceivingly... And Swagger and Dolph Ziggler quickly kicks out.
We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
Big slap to the chest.
Oh, what a painful kick.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple. It's been some night here on Friday Night SmackDown, and we're still rolling.
Watch this!
And now, looking to...
That's it! He's out!
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
No! Swagger's got him around the waist. Oh, my, what a move! That should do it right there.
Two!
Three! Swagger does it again.
He just never got out of the starting gate.
What an impressive victory that was.
Check it out. I got you. Well, won't you? You'll crush one at a time. Cause you know I know you. And I'll show you that the heat you feel is mine. Yeah, I feel big too. And it whips you when you question what is true. So consider me your picture. Come to explain it all till you get on your knees.
as the bell rings, that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. And we're going back between the ropes. Oh, big DDT! Well, that might be it right there. What a clothesline! We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Beautiful counter from Brock Lesnar there. Wham! Again with the dropkick! These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. Suplex! Lesnar has an athletic advantage over virtually every superstar he faces. Oh, man, what a neck breaker! Caught the leg. Wow! What a counter from Lesnar! It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. Spine buster. That'll take its toll. What an impact from that kick! Quick thinking to avoid that. And he hits the drop kick. What impact! He just planted him with a DDT. Avoids the impact there. Lesnar goes behind. Very nice takedown. That'll leave a mark. Brock Lesnar squeezing down on the head. That suplex was picture perfect. Lesnar into the headlock. That was an impressive suplex. He catches him with the axe handle. Oh, what a painful kick. Wow, did you hear the impact when Lesnar went down? Yeah. Oh, big DDT, that could be it. And he dodges that one. Not today, too fast. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. And quickly going for the cover. Did you hear how his leg connected? Lesnar is so fast. He wasted no time going for that pin. That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Huge power move. Watch the superstar. Oh, no. Just a little too slow there. Oh, and the knee connects. And there's the axe handle. And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King? Well, whenever the... Heads up! I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. I don't think so. Got him up! What power to get him into that torture rack! And he gets out of the way. What a... Watch it! And he powers that laddie.
Just watch it!
Brock Lesnar's hurt, King. Lesnar could be on the verge of losing this. And now it is show-off time.
Yeah, don't waste time gloating here.
Two! Look out, Brock! Oh, my God! Three. Those steps!
I'm warning you, keep it up!
Oh, Lesnar isn't gonna like this!
Hooks the leg. Controlling the waist.
Two!
This is bad. This is really bad.
Three!
I don't think this is a good idea.
I'm warning you, I will count you out!
Right through the announce table.
Well, how much did that hurt both those guys? That was insane!
Nice reversal.
The superstar may be moments away from being out of this.
Six! Seven!
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. Brock Lesnar gets rocked. Can he score the pin?
Two!
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Huge shot to Brock Lesnar.
Watch out! We got him! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through.
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?
What an impact from that kick!
ho. This could be trouble. Oh, God, no. A thunderous explosion of humanity.
He's going to take another chance.
Look at this.
Could it be? Superstar nails it. He's dizzy. Lesnar's in trouble. What's he going to do here? This is it. Here he goes.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
Uh-oh. He's in a bad spot here.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. We got a cover.
Two. Three. The superstar wins.